Link Engine Management are now pleased to offer a range of CAN connection cables designed to make it much quicker and easier for you to connect CAN devices to your Link ECU, as well as expand the number of devices you can connect. Terminating to an industry standard Deutsch DTM4 sealed connector, the twisted pair CAN wiring maintains signal integrity with power and ground wiring included. We have two cables for our plug-in range, the CAN JST, which works on the majority of our plug-in ECUs, and the CAN JST4, which is compatible with the S2000X plugin and all future G4X plugin ECU releases, which feature the new 4-pin powered CAN connector. We have two cables for our wiring ECUs, the CAN SS, which connects to the ECU header plug on an Atom, Monsoon or Storm, and the CAN LTW, which connects to the 6-pin CAN connector on a Fury or Extreme. We also offer an extension cable, which gives you extra length between your ECU and CAN device, a splitter cable for connecting additional devices to your ECU, and if you want to create your own connection cables or add CAN devices that do not feature a DTM4, we offer both male and female DTM4 connector kits. For more information on these products, visit the product section of our website,